look at that.
Ooh, that's cool.
Sandstone.
Yeah, look at that. That's so. They got layers. You see it?
Yep.
Like it went through the ages, like trees.
Oh, there goes the big.
Oh, the big rock with the different color.
No, on the left. You see the big electric.
Oh, the windows.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, that's what I wanted to say.
Yeah. I don't know how long the videos are, so I'm going to record a minute and then I'll send it. I'm okay. Not sure how long it works.
Uh-huh.
Ooh, that's cool. And there we got a better angle of it. Earlier I could see it, but...
Use the left two lanes to turn left on Assis Road.
Okay.
This lot is where they make the whatever you call it. Where they grow the almonds.
Oh, okay.
The almonds.
Yeah.
That's how I used to come home.
Yeah. Hey, look, it's that place that closed down. Remember
it used
to... No, this one right here.
Oh, yeah, still, is it still closed?
No, it's open now. It's a dental place. Remember before it used to be a Little Caesars?
The Little Caesars couldn't stay in business.
Whoa.
The guy was only in business for 2-3 months.
Yeah.
Memories, huh?
Yeah. It's like driving into a foggy memory.
Yep.
Remember before they used to grow corn on the side?
Huh?
They used to grow a whole bunch of corn here too?
Sometimes? No, that's a different... Oh yeah, sometimes.
Yeah.
Seasonally.
Yeah. Century 21.
Hey, that's my friend's house.
Martin's house?
No, that's some other guy. Martin, some other guy.
I remember it was some guy who we used to go...
I used to sell cars with him in whatever you call it, Mitsubishi.
Yeah.
I recruited him for, what do you call it, America.
Yeah.
They didn't take care of anything. You see the wall? You see it's all broken?
Yeah.
It used to be a nice neighborhood, now it's slummy.
Yeah.
It's like whatever you call it, remember? Back to the Future?
Yeah, what's happened?
Oh, I get to live in this neighborhood! And then it became a slum.
Oh, yeah.
It's still pretty nice though, it's not as nice as it was.
Yeah.
It's still nicer than the way we're living now.
Yeah.
It's still nicer to see the hill, the way it's taken care of.
Uh-huh.
Turn left onto Finney Road, then turn right onto Treetop Drive.
Whoa, almost the Treetop Drive.
There's that stop sign, follow the laws. And then we turn, next one we turn right. Yep, I still remember.
Turn right onto Treetop Drive, then your destination will be on the left.
It's so foggy, I don't know if the pictures are working.
And then
this is Scary's house?
Whoa!
This was,
the lady with a whole bunch of nice things.
Yeah.
The nice bushes.
Yeah.
Whoa, that's her house, right there.
Wow, look at those bushes. They became huge.
Yeah.
Ooh,
look at that.
Let's just take a video of it. I don't want the guy to feel creeped out with standing in front of his house to take pictures.
Yeah.
He might call the cops.
Uh-huh.
This was the dentist, where the dentist lived. This was where the cop lived.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Our house is still the biggest.
Yeah.
Oh, that guy's moving, is it?
Yeah.
Open the window and just take the camera and video. Look at that baby tree that we used to put bear to water.
Oh, fish
under.
At.
The fish is under.
Yeah.
That, look, they still got, look, the brick that I put on.
Yeah.
And that round thing that I put on, still there.
Oh, yeah, right down the tree.
Yeah.
Wow, that's a big tree.
Look.
That's a huge tree. Look, that's that tree that almost fell on us.
Yep. We're gonna go, okay?
Oh, okay.
You want to take more pictures?
Yeah, I'm okay to take more pictures.
Okay, I'll look back around
then. Oh, yeah, we can't stop it.
Yeah, because I don't want the guy to do it.
Yeah, okay. Okay, I guess
we'll go there?
Yeah, okay, we're good enough to go there.
Okay.
Ooh, that's a big tree.
Let's go broke and eat it, okay?
Yeah.